Now your storm track weather with meteorologist Gabriela Gomez.
We have a beautiful day ahead for your Saturday. Warmer temperatures than what we saw today. We're just going to be dealing with those winds through the course of the weekend and into early next week. Even warmer for Easter, and those winds will continue to pick up speed from the south. Dry through the weekend and really through a majority, at least the first half of next week. We won't see our next chance at some rain until next Wednesday, where we could keep an eye on a chance for thunderstorms as well. But we're not going to see any precipitation out there for the next several days. Seeing bright blue sky for Junction City. A little bit of a hazy look for central Topeka, dealing with that fire just to the west of here. Temperatures, though, remaining well above average and on that warm side. 69 degrees, southeasterly breeze at 20 miles an hour. Most spots at least trying to hold on to some upper 60s, like Lawrence at 68, along with Emporia. 70 still for Marysville and Clay Center, Junction City and Manhattan holding on to 71 out there this evening. Our averages really in the 30s and 60s. We typically see 39 and 63. 36 this morning. Made it up to 70 this afternoon. That was our high for today, and we're definitely going to beat both of these averages heading through the next couple of days. Not seeing too much activity. We'll hold on to plenty of sunshine and clear skies. There's a look at that smoke from the grass fire that we saw through earlier this afternoon. Other than that, we're going to stay dry as this giant ridge continues to build across a majority of the country and really help us warm things up, not only through the weekend, but into early next week as well. Middle to upper 40s overnight tonight, mid to upper 70s tomorrow afternoon, may even struggle to get below 50 degrees early Sunday morning, and low 80s could start to come into play for Easter Sunday. So a very warm weekend out ahead of us. We're just going to continue dealing with these winds. They've already let up just a little bit out there this evening, 15 to 20, some spots holding on to 25 miles an hour, really through the overnight hours, 10 to 15 at best into tomorrow morning. Through the afternoon, holding on to 10 to 15. Some of our northwestern counties might get a better break from the winds as they go through the daytime tomorrow. Otherwise, all of us will really get a break overnight into Sunday before they pick up speed again for Easter Sunday, 15 to 20. Through the afternoon hours, and they really don't go anywhere even into early next week. Monday rolls around, could be seeing our winds from the south again, 20 to 25 miles an hour. So really not going to get a break from these strong southerly breezes for the next couple of days. Easter Sunday looks to be near perfect for those Easter egg hunts. Low 80s, plenty of sunshine, just going to be dealing with those strong southerly breezes. And really Monday and Tuesday of next week, not going to get a break from the winds either, but we'll hold on to those warmer temperatures, upper 70s, low 80s. Wednesday rolls around. We're keeping an eye on a chance for maybe some thunderstorms. That will drop us back to some more seasonable levels, low 70s, upper 60s. But besides that rain chance next Wednesday, we'll look to stay dry through the next several days and even into early next weekend.